Words are very powerful. They can mend a relationship and they can also break relationships. Amazingly, it takes 2 years perhaps for human beings to learn how to speak. But subhanAllah, it takes a lifetime for a person to learn when to speak and what to speak, what to say. So before you say something and before you are about to speak, think, is this the right and appropriate time for me to say these words? And what I'm saying, is this the right and appropriate thing to say in this situation? Remember, just knowing how to speak is not enough that, okay, because I know how to speak, I should now speak. Rather, we must think, is this the right time to say this statement? And are these the right words to utter in this moment, here and now?
جبيني سعادتي وأفكاري تجري الحب.